Well, guys, you know, JP has asked me to tell you the reasons why I'm coming to NC. And I can give you politically correct three reasons. But I know you deserve more than that. You deserve truth. So I'm going to tell you the three true reasons why I am coming to this national conference. Reason number one is I want to meet cool dudes and hot chicks. Wait a minute, is it cool chicks and hot dudes? Or is it cool chicks and hot coots? I mean cool chicks and hot dudes. And you know the second reason is I've never been inside a metro. So I want to come to Delhi during NC and ride a metro train, and I want to stammer inside a metro. Just imagine, what fun would it be stammering all the way into the metro. One day I'll take off from NC Fancy and I'll just buy 80 rupees ticket and ride into metro, talk to many people and stammer as much as I want to. Just imagine, what fun will it be? And now I'll tell you the reason number three. It's top secret, by the way. You know Vishal, that cool dude from Delhi? He told me that Hrithik sir is going to come to this national conference. And you know, before I die, I want to shake a leg with Hrithik sir. Actually, I want to learn dance from him. You know, I've been thinking of learning how to dance. And whenever I've seen any Hrithik movie, you know, I go crazy. And especially that song, Main aisa hoon, main waisa kyun
बस रितिक सर में दिखाएंगे ना।